really special for you. I need a drink. Water would be great. Or tequila. Tequila? Yes? I know I could buy a new bottle of cheers. Cheers. Ready? Down the hatch, as they say. So this is a little something special. I'm gonna sing because today is, I believe today is the 30 years ago today. Happened here in the Philippines. Am I correct? Something very.
Thank you. bitch!
Wait, bitch!
Can it get a little bit bigger? I have to make it bigger with my... You cut me off on the punchline. I said I have to make it bigger with my hands. Oh. That's how it works. I want to point out another anniversary. Probably forgot about it, which is good. But exactly a year ago today, I was performing on the Brit Awards, and these two adorable little Japanese girls almost decapitated me with my cake. Yes, they yanked me off the stage. I fell back, hit my head. I didn't know where I was or what was happening. And I just went into automatic and went back on the stage and kept going. And it was a surreal experience because I really did fall and hit my head, but I must have had guardian angels watching over me. Yes. And I think I've always had them watching over me because I have survived so many crazy experiences. And you, my Rebel Heart fans, have been with me all the way. Yes! Yeah, bitches! And I thank you, my bitches, for always being in my gang, for always being by my side, for always rooting for me, fighting for me. A piece of your heart, which is everything. In the end, that's all we have, right? Now, I know you love me. You've been to 34 shows. But he has. Does he love me as much as you? You're the new kid on the block. You're the new bitch on the block. Yeah. Where are you from? Oh, you're from the Philippines. Wait a minute, so, but I've seen you everywhere. I've got my own Filipino. That's my next record, okay? Next Filipino. Okay, so, something tells me that this room is full of rebel hearts.